Don't wipe my tears away like it will make everything okay. I'll never be able to get that taste out of my mouth or the feeling of his hands wrapped around my wrists away. You couldn't possibly understand what I go through every day. I trusted him, respected him, and he took my dignity away from me. Will you ever experience the feeling of screaming your lungs out and not being heard? Begging, pleading, crying for him to stop and not being acknowledged? I don't think so. I'm tired of people trying to offer me comfort in a situation they know nothing about. I can't and don't want to talk about it. Can't you respect that? No one knows the feelings I suppress every morning. When I wake up and take a shower, trying to scrub the memory away, I can't get clean. I have to live through each day with the feelings of being deprived and violated, unwanted and no good. I didn't ask for what happened to me. I don't deserve this misery. No one deserves this kind of pain. I have to forever live with the reminder of what's happened to me. I don't want you to pity me, try to comfort me, or pretend that you get it. You don't! Don't pretend like everything's going to be okay. Are you oblivious to the fact that he is still walking the streets? He could just as easily have a girl pinned to a bed right now, praying for mercy from heavens above. You can't comprehend what I live with from day to day. But everything happens for a reason, right? What's the sense in my circumstance? Losing all control of my life, having no self-motivation? What was my life supposed to mean to me? What was it supposed to teach me? All I've learned is that no one can be trusted. I mean, where was my angel while I cried? So don't think you know where I'm coming from. It's apparent to me that God just doesn't come through sometimes.
Stand to fly. I'm not that naive. I'm just out to find the better part of me. I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face. We saw the train and it's not easy to be me. I wish that I could cry all up on my knees, find a way to lie, find a home I'll never see. It may sound absurd, but don't be naive. Even heroes have the right to bleed. I may be disturbed, but won't you concede? Even heroes have the right to dream, and it's not easy to be me. Oh, no fear, no fear away from me. Well, it's alright, we can all sleep sound tonight. I'm not crazy. Ooh. I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. Men weren't meant to ride with clouds between their knees. I'm only a man, a silly red sheet, digging for kryptonite on this one-way street. Only in death, in phony red sheets, looking for special things inside of me, inside of me, inside of me, inside of me, inside of me. Always